Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and I'm committed to taking the guesswork out of your skincare. Nowhere is there more confusion than on a patient's topical daily routine. People aren't sure what they should be using on their face and when. So I'm going to take you through a regular routine of what I think you should be on. Cleanser, I often get asked, do I need a special cleanser? The answer is likely yes. Your soap in the shower likely has a high pH, and cleansers have a pH of around 5 to 5.5. This protects your natural barrier on your skin that's very important to healthy skin. You're going to cleanse in the morning and in the evening to remove your makeup and pollutants and other impurities that are on your skin. Now in the morning after cleansing, you're going to put on your antioxidant cream. I prefer cream because it moisturizes a little bit more than a serum, and some of the fine lines and the smile lines will be reduced just from using the cream itself. But the antioxidants in your product are going to scavenge free radicals and provide nutrition to your skin cells so that they're the healthiest they can be. Your last step in the morning is going to be your SPF. Whether it's cloudy or sunny, you're going to apply an SPF. You got to find a product that you can put under your eye, because the eye is the first area that's going to age along with your neck. You're also going to find a product that doesn't cause acne and that you can apply makeup on top of if you need to. Afternoon, you may cleanse one more time. However, if you're doing sporting events, I want you to cleanse prior to avoid any acne. In the evening, you're going to cleanse. On freshly cleansed skin, you're going to apply a vitamin C serum. I'm a big believer of vitamin C because thousands of studies have proven vitamin C to build collagen, to reduce brown spots and blemishes, and underneath the eye makes it look awake and rested. It just adds a vibrance to that area. You can use it on your whole face. Then your night cream. Now it's called a night cream because often, like this one, it contains retinol or retinoic acid products. They are going to make you light sensitive. So apply your night cream at night, after cleansing, and after your serums. So those are the products I think are your basic skincare routine. Now, from time to time, when you get acne or certain times of the month, you can add an acne cleanser. If you need a little more moisture around your eyes, you can use an eye cream. But these represent the basics of what you should be on for your skincare routine. I'm Dr. Rajani. Feel free to join us on this YouTube channel, at our Facebook site, or on our website for further information and continued helpful hints to make your skin beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.